So you've got some kind of anti-magic area up there. That's wonderful. That means we can't have spiritual hammer, we can't have bless and prayer, protection from evil, we can't have water breathing. Great. Except she can, because she has this helm. At least it only happens when you move forward, which doesn't really make sense, but who am I to complain? Cure light. Still have healing potions, which probably should use. I'm gonna resave here because something tells me I'm gonna be restoring this save shortly. Yeah, this is a dirty trick. Means we can't do the dance. A helm. An unknown force quenches the spell's energy. A potion of giant strength. Running out of stuff here. So we, in order to identify this, we need to go back through here. I'm gonna take the key back. It's a helm plus one. Alright. So he's negative eight. He's negative nine. Regular helm. Yeah, we're getting damaged. We are getting damaged. Might as well put that in there. You know, I think. The only thing is, we haven't gone that far in. I'm wondering if we can rest through the spell. Meaning, cast the. Yeah, we don't need that. Cast the water breathing. So I don't want to waste a spell. My last one. Be dead when we wake up. Well, we're continuously healing as well. Yeah, how long could this last? Water breathing spell expired. But we're at full health. We're not dead. I could cast it now, but it doesn't make sense to. It saves us from getting hit a couple times anyway. Prayer. Oh, I don't know why I casted all that stuff. Never mind, guys. Water breathing makes sense. The other stuff, not really. I'm just gonna save. I'm gonna save over the stone key. Because we know that worked. Actually, that's a good way to identify items when you can't identify. Would it work for a second? I wonder if plus three items are still working as plus, you know, plus two, plus three, or is it just a normal item? That's a good question. That's a really good question. So we're going to walk through here, and everything's going to go boop. And I wonder, he's still negative nine, so his armor is still working as plus items. Keeping an eye on here. Just went out. Arrow plus four. Okay. Oof. Oh, I can't cure. I was able to do it before. Really? Nah. It was working before. That did something? This is horrible. So where do we come in? Here? Oh, we're going the long way around. I don't need those. Potion of poisons. Here we got a potion of healing here. Oh yeah. Okay. Guess that's why we have these things. Oh god. Alright, I just want to get back to where we were. That's me. That was me casting that. Wow. That's pretty brutal. Let's just get up back to full. So we know where most of this stuff leads to. We'll just have to make forays back and forth. Back to this corridor for as much as we can. So we know all that stuff up north doesn't lead anywhere except for maybe that western passage. Play that beat, Mr. DJ. Alright, so we got that on. We're going to rest. And aid the injured. This is crazy. Man, they give us underwater breathing, and then we can't always use it. That just saves us a couple hertz. Okay. So breaking camp, because that doesn't hurt there. That doesn't hurt there. Let's see what's through here. Oh, these are the potions of poison that I just threw. So, for a little bit, we can start. I was using them before, I swear I was. Brutal, man, it's brutal. It's a long corridor. So we've got a copper key. Braces of protection.
Oh.
A wand of lightning bolt. You know, that would probably hurt everybody since we're standing in water. I'm thinking. Oh, I can't even identify this stuff. Alright. Unknown bracers of protection down here. I'll try to remember. We're hurting. Back. Still can't. Potion of healing here. Healing. 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 I got four of them? Thought I had a lot more. One. Two. Four. I got four of them. Can we make it? Let's try to make it back. I don't know if we can. There are a lot of steps between here and there. Rex is dead. Gold moon's out. Yeah, that's it. We cannot make it. Not without using those potions, anyway. Tess, okay, still can't do it. Oh, she's out. Restore. Trying to find an area where this crap stops. I'm glad the potions still work. Another helm of underwater breathing. Okay. Potion of healing. Potions of healing. So then there's two of us that we don't need to heal. How big this area is. Oh, crap. They don't give back nearly enough points. Another idea is trading it back and forth. I don't know. Who's the lowest? Hold on to this. So now only four of us are being hurt. This is evil, man. Pure evil. Let's see if a spell will work. Nope. We're out of potions. We're through it. We're through it. Haha. All right, we made it through. We finally made it through. I'm pretty happy right now. I hope that's it for that. It's a little bit sadistic game design, but at least we made it. From 3 points to 91. Gotta love that spell. Healing with him. Alright, so now let's get her water breathing back on. And can we rest, please? It sounds quiet. Thank God. I'm glad we found another helm of underwater breathing. That's awesome. I don't doubt, though, that there could be another area like this. Like the one we just went through that just gets rid of all our spells again. I wouldn't doubt it. We made it so far. There's still another area we haven't explored. Should we even bother? Yeah. You knew it would happen. But it's not far, and we want to see what's over here. Just keep an eye on our hit points here. I thought something came back. Oh, you might die. No. The next one is Rex that needs to get it. Okay. Yeah, this is our safe area. Yeah, I just had to see if there'd be anything else, guys. I didn't mean to hit that one. I wanted this. Resting again. Oop, thought I hit that. Spells. Maybe we'll be in much better shape now that we only have to heal 4 people. Who knows, maybe we'll come across another helm. Alright, so water breathing, rest. Space again. Oh, do we need a shield plus 3? Hold on. Let's conserve our spells. Shield plus 3. Plus 3. Yeah. No one else uses shields, so... Who's got it again? Someone had it, yeah. You know what? Drop it there to know this is danger area. Good idea. So we can go like this. And we're good to go once again. Beneath the grate lies a sinister-looking mechanism. I'm familiar with those. Familiar with that sound as well. Like most locks, this one requires a key. I'll come back for that one. That's probably that copper key that we found. This is the key, right? Here? Yeah. Wait a second. Rather go around, to be honest. That will probably hurt if I touch it. So I guess it's to hurl a projectile down that area. Let's go this way first. Ooh. That's pretty nice. A crimson key. Now we need to use some potions so we can fill this stuff up here. We have Elven Chainmail. He has Elven Chainmail plus 3. We don't need Elven Chainmail plus 2. Now we can cast Detect Magic. Time Stop. Power Word Kill. Awesome. 8 Dart, which is magical. Of darts that are magical. And non-magical leather armor. Which one doesn't belong? So I love these scrolls, these high-level scrolls. Freaking awesome. Should I bother trying to identify these things? Why not? They might be more of those interesting, like that name dart that we found. Oops. Sure is noisy over here. They're darts plus 1. Our curiosity is satisfied. That's the elven chainmail we put down. Okay. Oh, you know what? There's something up there. Is there a way to turn this off? Oh, look at this. I didn't notice this stuff. A red gem. Maybe we need to put another red gem. Pretty sure we have another red gem. Will that do the trick? Oh boy. That's what... Oh. Yeah, that hurt. Should I just see where this goes? We're surrounded by these grates. What's over there? That's just the stuff we left, I guess. Well, what's further south? Am I ready to go through here? Oh! Where are we? Oh, we're in a new area that we haven't explored before, okay. Explored. That's a new word. I just made it up. Explored. I guess that would take us back. We still have water breathing on? I'm guessing so. There's a dead end there. A mage scroll of Wall of Force. Okay. That's what we came back here for? To get a Wall of Force scroll? And kill those two things? We should rest.